All right, guys, we're gonna get back to playing a little bit of War Tales. I know I said we're gonna do the tomb on this one, but I don't think we're ready for it yet. Because you do have to do multiple combats in there, and those things have a lot of enemies. And the mole rats have like 40 HP, I think. And the. What are the other dudes called? Creepers or something? Have quite a bit of HP also. We're actually gonna go check out the jail over here and see if there's any good companions in there. Because I will need at least one more companion. Have we never done mining yet, by the way? I really feel like we haven't. I don't need him as a smith. I'll take him as a miner for now. Sick. Well, that was a lot of ore, actually. I have 17. Sometimes you can find different animals in here, and you can also find companions. Like you can find bears. I found an ice wolf in here one time, or snow wolf, whatever it's called.
As long as I'm well fed.
Spear. Okay, a ranger. He's got drunkard and raised by boars. He's got three debuffs. That's terrible. Let's talk to you, though. I actually want some chains.
For any outlaw captured in the region.
Thanks for letting me know. To some foods. So see what companions are in here. Brute, ranger, or archer, warrior. I kind of like having another archer. I think we're going to do that.
As long as I eat my fill, I make a great companion.
Like, he's good. Like, everything about this dude's good. We will definitely take that one. We'll take willpower. Some movement. It's not ideal, but it's fine. I need a new thief. Right? Tinkerer, miner, fisher, woodcutter. Herbalist, and thief. Okay, good. You still need to level up one more time before you can put on that armor.
Might she be looking for work? Here is your reward.
I think we go do this quest right here right now. I need to level my stuff up some more. Need more medicine. Was it that I'm missing? Snow iris?
My concoctions can heal the most grievous in-
Anything on sale over here?
Come, come.
Always check for that.
Those refugees.
It's a good deal when it's on sale. Oh, it's right next to the jail. Yeah. I really need more raw materials. You gonna attack them? No, just me? Cool. I think I need to do this, upgrade this. So now I can dismantle things. Why won't it let me? Do you want to dismantle selected items? Yes. Yes. Hello? Am I doing something wrong here? I feel like I've done this like a million times. Now it works just fine. The heck? Those aren't worth dismantling. Where's my thief? Let me get over here. I don't need happiness, I need points. They're all inside the tent. Think we're good. That bear? It is bear. What the heck? I need some more food. Wow, the pack hit me here? What? That's crazy. Why is the rat second? I need to like body block him. Nobody has any armor because I didn't repair it. I wasn't even in range for the ghost pack to hit me. I don't know how that happened. How much health do you have? 26? Give me one stack of fear there. You know, they're actually stacked really bad for them. So I actually kind of like this. Like, where's he supposed to go? We'll annihilate that one, because I'm fury. We'll step forward. Hit him. Only 8 to 10, I don't need to do that. That's fine. We'll kill that before it gets to go. Or, no, that one already went, I think. Yeah, we'll shoot that one. That's unfortunate. I hit the lowest amount of damage I could have. I love the spearman just like going around the side there like that. I think we win this easily. Because they were stacked on top of each other. Oh, wait. There's more over there. That I didn't know. That makes more sense. Alright, now what we're going to do is 8, 7, 9, 6, 8, 8, 10. 8 to 10 didn't die. What? Thank you. The rat will attack that. All you did was run in range so it could hit you, you idiot. The ghost can bleed. That's funny. Two. If they get three stacks, I think they run away. That's how the terror stuff works. Nice hit, rat. Jesus, you're always killing stuff. What? I think I just have to kill one of these. This is a terrible sword. Yep. 79% chance. Do you get terror by attacking it? Oh, you do. What the heck? Hmm. That's crazy. Four damage. Is it done? What? I got it to the end. This is BS. All right, that's dead. Nice. You're gonna kill the wolf, I already know it. Yep. However, I believe I get the W. Ghost carcass. And I got an achievement for that. I think I'm less worried about money there. I think that. I don't have a cook, but I like it being there. That was sick, though. We got to do the beat the ghost pack. We can go do our quest here. Oh, the ghost pack killed them too. Killed all the soldiers. It's gotta be those dudes up there. Let's fish. Oh, I don't think I have any hooks. Nope. Did I use all my? I did. Bomber, bomber. Got one bomber that goes there. Which those have fire arrows, which are a pain. So we will stop that right there. Bomber over there is gonna go. I wanna go right there. Are you gonna really just burn everybody here? Okay, you are. That's hilarious. Nice. Dude, I hate these, the raider, like, I don't... Whoever gets hit by this stuff, unless someone locks you up. Other than that, like this, like, they're engaged. That makes more sense of a move to do. Jeez. I actually like the rat because it applies the fever stack, and that seems pretty good, actually. It might not get the kills, but it's increasing my damage to whatever unit. I don't think I need to do that. Alright. Gotta get my stack. Wolf will kill that. One down. Gotta get that galvanized quick. Hit you with the double demi. Oh, you didn't step through the fire there? I think you're lying. Oh no. Oh, thank God. He takes extra fire damage. Those bombers need to die. Hey, F off, dude. You utter POS. He ran past me to do that. I even tried to go up there and body block it and everything. Squeaker, no. Bleh. No cheesers. Now you all die. When you try to flee, I'm just gonna kill you. I don't care. You're all dead now. Knock out. Why would I want this idiot? In fact, I should capture you, just because you're a douche. Wait, what? I had a percent chance of hitting him. How? It's not even close to him. We'll just dance around you again and just hold you here for forever. Since your unit type sucks. That is not happening. Well, I didn't have galvanize the whole time. The bar was right at it. We kidnap people. I'm not a horrible person, so I'll heal you. RIP rat buddy, we'll get more. It's a much better weapon than I had. I have yet to kidnap somebody before. Sorry, capture them. All we did was take them hostage.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good
Nope,
sir?
You can have that. Thanks, dude. You can use these chains to actually capture, I think, the creepers inside of the tombs, by the way. The thing is the archers actually suck in the tombs because you can't see anything. Heavy armor. You just have some normal garbage over here. That's two-handed. I do want that, not gonna lie. Yeah, I'm not gonna bury those, I don't care. This counts as meat. Doesn't say you can eat it. I keep those? I don't even know if I should keep those. I now have enough wolf meat where I can get the dude that is plague infected to be my ally. We'll complete our quest here.
Might she be looking for work?
Oh my god, that wasn't even our quest? Those were just people? Oh man. Whoops. Alright, but I think we accomplished a little bit here. We'll end the video right here. If you guys are enjoying this kind of content, I'll be putting on more videos for this, and leave a follow on the channel. Thanks for watching.